Do you know what makes the Komodo dragon saliva so deadly? A Komodo dragon saliva contains a trace amount of venom and a deadly cocktail of toxic bacteria. The venom, produced by glands in the mouth, lowers the blood pressure of their victims and prevents clotting at the wound site. Even if their prey manages to escape and recover from the venom, they are still likely to die from blood poisoning, whereas the deadly bacteria infect every part of the body, causing death in few.